in an 18-wheeler accident, it's very important that the family and the person who's injured call a lawyer who's got a team of experts immediately. There is a lot of evidence that can get lost if they don't act quickly. In fact, the federal regulations allow the trucking company to destroy evidence after a certain period of time. So there is debris on the road, there are skid marks, there are burn marks, there are shards of glass, and a lot of that stuff goes away if you wait too long. And some of it goes away very quickly. In addition, you have witnesses, you have the tow truck driver, the police officer, bystanders, people in other vehicles. Those people need to be contacted and their testimony needs to be preserved. I've seen cases where the witnesses just got lost and you couldn't find them anymore, or they forget what happened, or even worse, the insurance company for the other side gets to them and gets them somehow to sign a statement that doesn't reflect what happens. And so it's important to have somebody who's on that very, very early. In addition, you've got to evaluate the rig itself. And there's all kinds of things to check on to make sure the brakes were properly set, to make sure the tires weren't overly worn, to make sure that the vehicle should have been in service in the first place. And you want to get that vehicle as close to the accident as possible so that they can't argue that, you know, something else has created the defect that you're relying on. And so for all of those reasons, it's very imperative that you call immediately so that my team of experts can get out there, because rest assured, the insurance company's gonna have their team out there as soon as the accident happens. And if we don't get out there soon too, we'll be playing catch up. So if you've got one of these cases, give us a call or fill out the form in the website, because we know what to do to help you.